We are literally scouring the globe looking for medical supplies. We have apparel companies that are converting to mask manufacturing companies. It's going to be a number of months. I know people want to hear it's only going to be a matter of weeks and then everything's going to be fine. I don't believe it's going to be a matter of weeks. But we are going to get through it. But it depends on what you do. This depends on what we do. America is America because we overcome adversity and challenges. That's how we were born. And my hope is that New York is going to lead the way forward. And together, we will.